That's also van life for you. About every 20 seconds. I don't think I'm gonna watch it tonight. Hi, I am back, I would say. Don't have much time now. I'm a girl that does everything last minute. I've got like 7 minutes and then I have to run to work. My weekend is basically over. It's super hot in the van right now. I don't know why. Well, I know why, but I had a little bit of a break and I'm sorry for that. Everyone who is still a subscriber, thank you, because I probably wouldn't after such a long break. And yeah, I'm really sorry, but I just didn't feel it for a while. The time also with working almost full-time was just too precious, and yeah, I still take too long to edit. Update! I survived the winter, as you can probably tell, and it was not super easy, but it was not incredibly hard. It was obnoxious sometimes. There was some snow, which I didn't really expect. But it was okay. Yeah, I don't know, I can go more in depth later, but I don't have the time right now. Biggest update is I'm only gonna be working for 2 more weeks, approximately. And, which is awesome, I'm very stoked. And then I'm gonna go travel Canada a bit, well, rather BC, I would say. So first I'm gonna go to Vancouver Island with my boyfriend, Kevin. Well, actually, he's not my boyfriend anymore. He's my fiancé now. Don't have a ring. It's gonna come soon. Yeah. So yeah, that's a cool little thing. Vancouver, I ended with him 1.5 weeks. After that, 2 weeks towards Calgary, like Banff, Yoho, Jasper, all that stuff, with a good friend from Germany, Inka. And after that, I'm gonna be on my own, and then I still have like 1.5 more months to travel up north. Preferably Yukon, but I don't know exactly. Not sure how well this baby is gonna hold up. I've just been at the mechanic. I checked him through, and everything seems to be fine. However, yesterday, the emergency brake, the sign or light is just always on. I guess that's not really a bad thing. It could be worse, right? Other than that, it should be okay. Because there are some issues, but they're not like acting up at all. So, should be good to go. Yeah, and while I was at the mechanic, because it's a little south in Vancouver, I went to Iona Beach Park again and had a little stroll in the middle of the sea. That sounds weird, but kind of is. I can show you a little screenshot of where I was exactly. And yeah, and some footage. Thank you. seen it. You may... I really like the ceiling, though. It makes a big difference. My bed, now it's this way. And some plants again. Gotta get those plants. And this one is like... I don't know why it's looking a little sad. I think I also have to harvest it. Maybe it's too heavy. But, oh, this is chives. My aloe vera plant. And then ivy and ivy. Those are great for the winter. They totally survived. And in the front, basil. I think it's just gonna stay in the front because there it has the most sun. And I don't really need that cup holder for anything else. So yeah, I mean, you know, that's just how it is. I am so hungry. Bok choy, tofu, vermicelli noodles. Don't forget the peanut butter and the soy sauce.
Peanut butter cup, Dorito sausage car panini. Now let's crack a Cadbury egg over the whole thing. I'm just gonna use my spare glove compartment underwear as a napkin. I can't believe Randy Quaid gets to eat like this every day. Peter, is that you? Cleveland, are you cooking in your car? I am.
And it's done. Now I can sit on my bed. Oops, I'm sitting on. Sit on my bed. Eat and enjoy the sunset. Yeah, very nice. The rest of the weekend, on Friday I went on a hike with my colleague John, and it was like one of my most favorite hikes. Unfortunately, it was a little snowy still. I didn't really expect that, and like it was thawing as we went. Like on the way back, it was already a little different than the way there, and it's interesting. But yeah, I really like this hike. It's the Mount Seymour. No, that's bullshit. Saint Mark's summit hike on Cypress Mountain, and I'll show you some footage of that.
Me.
In September is my very first hike, and yeah, that's how it all started, the whole hiking thing, I feel like. Especially here. I went a little further on my first hike, so I did also Unnecessary Mountain, which is a very funny name, I think. And I'll show you some pictures or whatever I have there too. A little barbecue on Friday night, and Saturday was just chilling out, doing some errands, buying my first pair of blunt stones. Oh yeah. so excited. You see them everywhere here. Like, seriously, everywhere in Vancouver. And, yeah, also my boyfriend has them. Fiancé. It sounds so grown up if I say fiancé, but yeah. And now it's time for me to get some, because I've been here, you can see, I've been wearing my working boots, which are kind of the same style, but they suck because they're, you know, I've only had them for like 8 months, and still they look like they don't look good. And they're too big, they're clown shoes on me. So I'm gonna get rid of them, or rather save them for like gardening work at some point in time. And I got new ones, and I'm very excited. I'm not gonna wear them until I stop working though, because I don't want to wear them for work. I want to care for them like a baby. Well, at first, and then at some point I'm not gonna care. How late is it? Shit, I don't know. It's been 7 minutes. Now I know how late it is. I don't have much more time. I'm just gonna leave you with that for now. That's the update. So there's gonna be lots of videos coming from my travels. Maybe not necessarily when I'm still with my companies, or at least not at that time. Maybe then afterwards, like one video of all of it together, because I don't want to be editing videos while I'm with people I like and love. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for sticking with me through this this drought. Is that a word? Drought? Or through this desert of videos. Thank you. And I think I'm also gonna show you a little bit of footage of like some stuff I filmed throughout those past months. You've not seen things, and nice pictures, and just like a little show of what I've been up to, I guess. Don't touch it. yeah, thanks for watching and see you soon. Okay, bye bye. I forgot.